excited.
Broadway. We're still looking for the Eiffel Tower though.
Yeah. I'm looking for the Colossus of Rhodes.
Wyatt came prepared.
Yes.
It's raining. Other than that, it's pretty good.
Well, dang. End of Act 1, and just incredible. The set is phenomenal. What were your thoughts on Act 1?
I'm really enjoying
it. I think it was good. Both teams played the hardest.
Can't wait for Act 2.
Because I take the pictures of you guys.
Yeah, you're like a dad.
Oh my god, this reminds me of the Petite Prince movie.
Wait, can you please?
Hamilton got
it was
to see.
So good.
Yeah, right. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, Aaron.
Wait.
To get my golden ticket, well, get a chocolate bar, which might have a golden ticket in.
Oh my god, you haven't seen Spencer, I've got it. He's going after Spencer.
Uh-huh. Oh, let's see.
Are you ready?
Guys,
are you ready?
Nope.
Nope. Dang it!
Guys.
The excitement level.
It's gorgeous though!
Is there graham crackers?
What kind is it?
S'mores!
Oh,
that is
girl.
So cute!
Act 2 check-in is so good! But the scenes of magic are nuts! And any comments? Yeah, any
the dancing was a lot better than I expected, you know, as a dancer, I appreciate it highly.
She was cracking up during this scene with the ballerina.
I was like, she had a giant pink tutu. She's wearing a tiara and she's yelling at everyone. Have you ever met anyone
I'm
more
Violet?
So it's a good show. People are liking
I'm
it.
Violet.
E-N.
Successful Broadway Trip 2017.
All right, 4 a.m. We're back.
Alright, guys. I sure wish that were.